every location is a new adventure, and it's always something new, and it's pretty cool.
So tomorrow, it's gonna be fish. No fishing tomorrow on Monday.
Yeah, Monday we'll go back out. We'll do a little bit of fishing tomorrow as well, and on Monday. Mm-hmm. And yeah, I think it's gonna be a great time. A little bit of fishing, have some fun. Very cool. This is a lot of fun. All right, Myles, there we go. Here's my buddy Dan right here. You knew right off the bat we were the Dimestore Fishermen. We're in Kipawa right now. This guy's a Dimestore classic, Canadian beauty, and he was also the captain of the Barrie Colts, but here in this community, he's a general outdoorsman and all-around good guy. For the people out there in Facebook land who are Dimestore fans, and also for YouTube Dimestore Nation channel, look, this is all the behind-the-scenes stuff, Dan. So they get to see kind of that camera, and these guys are kind of getting tired of their faces. I don't blame them. They're definitely getting tired of this one. You're about to tell us a story. You said, hey, back in the day, there were some cool things went on in this community. Go ahead and tell us about it.
Well, there's a few elders that are in the community that are 80 plus years old, and they used to tell stories when they used to come down and booming logs and stuff like that. And they used to cast their rods over the side, and he just put anything on. He said, a piece of paper, a piece of bacon fat, anything. And those people were coming in there, and bang, bang, bang. Every time you used to land the rod in the water, the fish were on the end.
Now, how about your big fish story? Come on, you got a couple of them, I know it.
When I was 6 years old, I caught 2 7-pounders, and that was up past Wolf Lake. And I got 2 7-pounders, and I was 7 years old, and my uncle just gave me a fishing rod, my Uncle Clyde, and 2 7-pounders that day. And my fish story, I still got the pictures at home, and I'm hanging on to them, so I got the proof to put in the pudding.
That's awesome, man. Right on, that is a beauty story. Heart and soul right here, and a real guy in the community. Came right over, introduced himself. We absolutely love that. Put her here, man. You know, we're here with our man, Myles, and he knows nobody makes the fish bite, right?
Just say, Myles does.
Myles does, yeah.
There we go. Dan's magic on camera. I don't know what bait he uses, but follow him out there.
Yeah,
he'll show you the places.
That's the ticket right on, Dan. Good stuff, man. Appreciate it.
Hey, cheers, you guys. Have a good night.
Right back at you, buddy. And there we are on Facebook. There you go. That's Cal McNaughton Jr., the Magic Man. Shake and bake, Cal. Facebook right there. Right here, I'm here with my man, Neil Pariseau. And we're about to do a segment. And Cal, I said, hold the iPhone.
I'm just here to fix it.
You're just here to fix it? Yeah, when it goes in the water. Yeah. Okay, now watch your fingers. People are going, what's going on? You ready to go here, buddy?
I'm ready to go, buddy.
You let me know when you're ready, Miles. Oh, thanks a lot, Neil. This guy's first class all the way, right here in Kipawa. Neil Pariseau. Buddy, you're going to be doing all sorts of big things. I can see it coming. I'm talking about Junos. I see your name. I see your name in lights. I really
do. Right on, buddy. Yeah, thanks.
Hey. Right on. And now we're going to go get some steak dinner. What do you say?
It was good. Real good.
He's had it. I'm going to get it. Right on, buddy. Let's go.
Thanks, Jim.
Oh, you're welcome, man.
Right on.